Well, so. No, I'm a tape.
Okay.
So I got the same ice cream. It was good last time, so I went for the same ice cream. We got Rocky really good, but I like this one. It's worth it, though. I'm gonna get chocolate ice cream.
Yeah.
Vanilla ice cream.
Mm-hmm.
Vanilla. Mm-hmm. Little bits of chocolate. A waffle cone. It's an ice cream. So, I didn't really talk how much.
Oh, I just basically tell you guys what it was and what this is.
And you guys can comment down below and ask me questions. So, the next one,
I can answer the questions.
And the next one will be,
it'll be
Friday for me, but it'll be Friday for you guys.
It'll be Saturday. Next one will come out Saturday.
Mm-hmm. It'll be Friday night for me. It's Monday night for me. And I'm tired. I got up early for work time. Since I got cut out, I'm gonna
talk about
the scam that went on. It was a lot. I don't see that happy. I'm tired. I'm
so sad, but like, okay, I'm back. I'm gonna wait for a little bit. A little bit. Okay, talk about this scam. Did I lose money from it? I'm making my own questions up. That's a lot of money.
I'm thinking about it. Did I get any of my money back?
No. I had to change my bank card. I changed everything. I changed my phone number.
Yeah, there's this guy.
Gone yet? That's a really bad thing. Actually gone.
I don't think he's gone.
And then I blocked about how many numbers now? Five?
This time I've changed my number. Get a
new number, but I don't want to do that. Oh, well, the process of changing the number, because I have to tell everyone I have a new number. That's a lot. My Facebook works with this number. Never problem.
Facebook account
works this number.
How am I supposed to get into my Facebook? I'm gonna change my number. My bank account works with them. It's changed everything. I have to change everything. I'm gonna absolutely die. I'll talk to you about more.
He hasn't talked to me since. He hasn't got a new number and tried to text me, so something there that.
Yeah. We'll win. Maybe we'll be more in
person by Friday. Maybe I'll do something by Friday, but
nothing more on that. World.
It's not that fun, no. That happened. Now you gotta do Christmas. Thanksgiving this week.
And Christmas. Christmas is coming up. Good popping. Nah, I keep getting back all that money. I don't know exactly how much I lost, so.
I mean, I could truthfully try to figure out how much I lost. I swear I should come back with you guys Friday. I'll tell them about how much I actually lost. I did steal some money back.
No, I told you. That's because he was,
or whoever it was. I don't know if it was he or she. I know the name.
Nope. I got flowers on that. This guy
did. Today.
It's gonna be stolen. I got flowers. I got so much. I don't have so much, but I have a note, letter. By the way, who writes letters nowadays?
We can do all of this. On YouTube now, there's a talk.
Writes letters.
No one.
He has it now. What happened? I have a bad headache right now. If I had not pull out so much energy to talk to you guys, sorry.
I'm trying to. It's because this is only the second one. I was like, I have to have something to upload tomorrow.
So, yeah.
It's me uploading. We're trying to upload. And pull something together to upload.
I don't get the total amount of how much I lost. I gained money back because the person was putting money in my bank account. And I was holding it. And I was giving it back to him in a weird way.
Or giving it, I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. No. Giving it
back to him. Or I think he was giving it back to him. I'm not. So this one time, I was starting to figure it out.
I started to believe myself.
And he put money in my bank account. And just stopped talking to him. And, so I stole some money back, but I didn't get all of it back. There's no doubt that I didn't get all of it back.
I didn't even get the total amount of how much I lost and how much I got back, but I told him about how much I actually lost now.
But I never actually got all of it back.
It's probably still somehow he owes me.
But whatever. Who cares?
It's just money that I could use, but
I have to get over it. Like, oh, it's money. That's the thing about people that have trouble with them. It's not just money. It's what money can do with. You can do with that money, you know.
You can done with that money.
But you gotta let go. That's all I gotta say. I'm tired. I'll see you guys tomorrow for the vlog.
The vlog's tomorrow.
This is Ice Cream Social for Ice Cream
Social.
It'll be uploaded Saturday.
I'll be Friday night for me.
Bye.